Welcome back to our video diaries. This is our report on round three.
It is the end of a long and difficult day, isn't it, Anna?
It has been a very exhausting day, double round. Also for the children, it's been quite tough.
Yeah, especially that the third round already featured some matches which were not so uneven because teams with an equal number of points met.
And we have the first upset, probably.
Yeah, and as happy as I am that the Romanian team defeated Germany, which is February number two.
You should not say that. We are not cheering for anybody. He's not cheering for Romania. He's cheering for everybody.
Okay. This is what I was supposed to to feel. But I think there is a more relevant match. Because don't forget, it is not the day of Hungary, not the day of Romania. It is the day...
The girls' day.
The girls' day.
And that's very important because a girl from Uzbekistan, namely Bakora Abdusatorova, won her game in the match against Ukraine. Ukraine is the number four in the competition. And thanks to her victory, they made 2-2 against Ukraine. Uzbekistan, Ukraine 2-2. That is a big surprise, I think.
Yes, and I had the chance to cross some words with a young and very shy girl. But
very nice girl.
Very nice girl. I tried to get something out of her, saying that, well, in Uzbekistan you have... good chess tradition. You have a world champion, Rustam Kazimjanov. Just okay. Ukraine also has one world champion, and I think she answered something that is really in the spirit of this tournament. I mean, it's about the future. It's the old game for the new generations. Because she said, you know, Rustam Kazimjanov is not the only Uzbek world champion, because my brother.
Abdusatorov. We are really sorry, it's a difficult name for us, but Nodirbek was actually a world champion under 8 2 years ago. So he is also a world champion, not only Rustam Kazimjanov,
and
who's famous.
And he's in the team next to his
yes,
sister.
Yes, the two brother and sister.
I found it really nice. I mean, of course, I don't think she doesn't respect the past and... It's strange.
But she believes in the future.
Yes, that's right. She believes in her generation, in her
yes.
brother, in herself. So
yeah.
That's why I believe that such tournaments really, really deserve being organized.
Because they are the future champions, not us. Let's say that we must admit that we are not the future generation.
Yeah, let's say we are not the past either. But the future is not not ours. So, as I said, Anna. I see you're a little bit tired. It was a long day for you
yeah,
and for me.
Yeah, it's been a tough day. I think we would need some kind of a
if
treat.
If you don't have anything against it, I would just suggest to end a day very nicely.
In a sweet way.
In a sweet way. So to have sweet dreams, which we wish to everybody. But don't forget tomorrow.
Yes, we will see you soon with round four. So. Keep watching our Facebook, our Twitter, the official website, our YouTube channel, and watch the games online of Round 4. See you soon.
Ciao.